Strasburg, this is Kevin Harlan. David Aldridge will join us from the sidelines. It's the Chicago Bulls. Here we go. Taking on the Brooklyn Nets. And Chicago to start out. Shot from the wing.
Johnson! Woo-hoo!
Johnson for three. Good defense by Kidd. Brooklyn off the ball. Now James, courtesy of Bannerman, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. So the Bulls five right now. Johnson is out there with Michael Jordan. Then it's Pippen. And it's Williams. And it's King at the five down low. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Well, I was able to catch up with the assistant coach. He said they know the challenge going up against this team that can score so many points in a hurry. He said we cannot try to match these guys basket to basket and get away from our defense. Because if you slack off your shooters even a little bit, then they really go off. We'll see if they can find that balance tonight and even this season series. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks very much, David. They recognize how difficult it is to face an offensive-minded team like this one.
They pose a lot of challenges for sure, mainly because teams have put so much effort into defending.
Well, I think it's more mental effort than anything else, Greg. It takes great awareness to be effective defensively against them. You can't get lost, and you always have to be in the right position.
New Jersey shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one. And both free throws good for Martin. First quarter of play, the line has not gone. Here's Jordan. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. This is his first chance at the line tonight. And he knocks down the first one. And so Jordan nails both of them.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Hot loose. Williams with the steal. Here's Pippen. Tries again. Martin with the block. Here's Van Horn. Guarded by Pippen. Down the screen. Kidd passes to Martin. Here's Swinner, and the rebound picking off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Swinner working his tail off here tonight on the glass. Good at slipping by guys to kind of get those second chance opportunities.
Kidd, good.
And racing up the court, you have a number of options and a great decision.
I love how he took the initiative, right? He took charge of the opportunity and made the right decision.
Playing with lots of energy here, trying to cause turnovers.
I love the tenacity right now. Definitely on the prowl, looking for every opportunity to make a steal. The other team has got to be sharp.
Connects from three-point range.
And if he can hit that shot, it spreads the defense out. And it really changes the complexion of the game.
It just opens the court up so much more. And you like to see him get into a rhythm beyond the arc.
Put up in by the 6'10", Scott Williams.
And Kevin, the knack for the offensive rebound, a big part of what makes this guy special.
Not to mention Greg, his ability to finish with strength, just like that.
You know, it's an invaluable asset to have. He's as tenacious down there as anyone.
It's the Nets now. The Bulls getting the bucket. Shot from 16. A putback. It's good on the putback.
And folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
Johnson takes to Jordan. Off target from outside.
I'll tell you, that's been his best quarter, but we know he won't get discouraged. This guy will keep grinding.
And it's Martin missing.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start. Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now, here's Martin. Hits it from three-point range.
Well, listen, there's no one around him, and he says, thank you very much. Wide open look at three, as easy as that.
The drive by Jordan. It's good. Jordan's got 7 points in the game.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
No question, he got marked on that shot.
New Jersey shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And so Martin nails both of them. Chicago with the ball. Jordan dishes to Pippen. And sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
Yeah, heard the whistle and infect his focus and able still knocking down.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Caskey, he's checked in for Williams. And that one misses. Brooklyn trailing. And stolen by Jordan. One-on-one fast break. And the rebound goes to Martin. Martin's got four rebounds in this game. Always gone up for the alley-oop here. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense in anticipation there to stop it. Jordan can't get it to go.
They're fortunate to be in front given how shaky he's been from the floor tonight.
The Nets on offense. Pass to Van Horn. Here's Kelly. Nets passing it around. Knocks it loose. Outside, King. Shot clock at six. Here's Burton. King with the block.
And they've come out with that take-no-prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys. And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Now here's Kidd. Pass to Van Horn. Outside, Martin. He feeds it to Kidd. Outside, Pippen. Johnson with a crisp assist.
Moving it around. Eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
Nets trail by six. Split it, sets a screen. Van Horn, the pass to Kidd. Out in the screen, they set the deck. And the shot is good.
Oh, nice screen. Really a poor defensive reaction and the obvious result.
You simply can't give it to him. You have to fight through the screen and at least get a hand in the face of the shooter.
Now Kidd. Scottie Pippen missing from long range.
And can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that money? And look at hanging in the air, double pump, and then throws it down.
And you see the D, they just stepped aside, let him pick what kind of move he wanted to make. Wow. Kidd picks the mark. Here's Van Horn. Outside, Kidd. Martin with a screen on Pippen. The next game is this year. Here's Van Horn. Jefferson dishes the kid. Back to Jefferson. Just forward to shoot. And stolen by Jordan. Puts up a three. He got it up in time. And wouldn't fall for it. We've got more in store for you right after this. And now the second quarter just getting set to start. And guys, what's your take on the Bulls? Nets trail by four. Martin is off there with Jefferson. Then it's Jason Kidd. Then there's McCollum. And it's James in a point guard position. So that's the Nets five. The shot from the low post is good. James has got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for New Jersey. Pippen, the pass to Armstrong. Feeds it to Cashman. Tries again. And he lays it up and in. King's got his second bucket tonight.
Well, he doesn't quit on that play. He just stays with it and gets some easy points on the putback. That's nice.
McCollum gets screen on Armstrong. Kidd kicks to James. Back to Kidd. Down to five on the shot clock. From D. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. And three from Jordan. Hands it from downtown. And it's a 7-point Chicago lead.
Found a little room behind you. It didn't wait around. He just let it fly right in your eye.
Poked away. Martin dishes to James. Martin with a screen on Armstrong. And it's James missing. The Bulls leading by seven. Jordan kicks to Caskey. And James with a clear back to the hoop. James with the block. But they get it back. And we're 2 minutes into the second quarter. Kicks it to Jefferson. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. Jefferson's got himself on the board with 3 minutes.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Jordan plays it up and banks it in. And the Bulls lead by six. Brooklyn with the ball. Here's the pass to James. Martin with the screen for James. One run, he takes it up and lays it in. James has got 4 points this quarter.
I'll tell you, the floater is a shot that takes great touch, but that one looks pretty leaving his fingertips.
Pippen, the pass to Jordan. Good ball move here by the Bulls. Just fine on the clock. And that's dumped by Jordan.
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Nets trail by six. Outside kid. Now here is Martin. Defense is right there. Here's James. And good. Got to finally bounce off the right side of the rim. James has got his third basket of the night right there. Pippen, the pass to King. Back to Pippen. Launches it. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
They've settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
James picks the kid. Green shot on the way. Again, the Nets for two.
Boy, shaky work defensively, giving him that good look on the jump shot. What were they thinking?
I don't know. Guys. Michael Jordan again. Jordan's got 18 points in the game.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here, it is eye-opening.
James with it. He's got six. Kid picks to Jefferson. In the corner, it's James. And Kid, here we go. A shot, no good.
Challenging the shot has almost the same effect as blocking it.
No doubt, especially when the shooter knows that a defender is straight ball over. That kind of activity alters shots.
Chicago shooting their fourth shot at the foul line here. And the Bulls making a change here. Persons checked in. And first time out of the game called for New Jersey. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
He's just really a one-man wrecking crew down low. And with this time out, they've got to make some adjustments because he's been steady inside.
Nets trail by 10. Now here's James. Martin with a screen on Armstrong. Fires from the line. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Yeah, coming off that screen wide open. Just can't convert.
I think, Greg, that's exactly what you want. The screen was solid. The execution just fell a little bit short of the shot.
The Bulls leading by 10. Michael Jordan on the wing. Kittles grabs the board.
The only way he doesn't finish is if the defense gets him in his face. Nice job. Boy, that's what you call timing. He doesn't have to break wide on the pass.
The Nets have been good at the line there. They're perfect in four attempts. The Nets making a switch here. Splitter's checked in. Throw good, Jefferson. And here is Jordan. 21 points in the game. Armstrong kicks to Jordan. Jordan swings it home.
He's gonna put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. And it is showtime. That was a great angle we just saw, courtesy of Under Armour. Another unleash chaos moment. Those are no good. Nets trail by 9. Van Horn, the pass to Gillis. And it's blocked by Jordan. That's all right, Wayne. Person against Jefferson. Caspi dishes to Jordan. Here's Person. A rebound by the Nets. To the left side wing. James picks to Jefferson. Out to the right wing. Kittles, no good.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down. He is that open. And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
Yeah, they may have gotten the feeling he would dish it off, but he had a surprise for them.
He's checked in for King. Williams comes in for Caskey. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for Burst. And it's Johnson in for Armstrong.
Works that one inside. Nice.
Johnson outside. There's the triple. And James pulls it down. Here's Van Horn. And the 7'1" Bill Cartwright extends for the rebound. And here's Jordan outside. And it would have counted had it fallen, but it's offline. And so it's the Chicago Bulls in control with the
Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome to the NBA halftime. It was a closely contested first quarter for Chicago. The biggest lead they were able to get out to during the first period was 6 points. They really did some damage in the second quarter. And as things started clicking for them, they were able to get out to a 9-point lead by halftime. And Shaq, what did you see out there from the Bulls?
Well, one thing that stands out is how few turnovers they had. The offense looked in control, they were making nice passes, making the balls, making screens. The confidence just seemed to build, and the lead did too. They're a very steady team, keeping those turnovers down, that's the big factor.
Kenny, how'd you think the Nets were playing?
I was unimpressed, very unimpressed with their offense. You know, guys seem to be going through the motions, not cutting, not hustling. They failed to get back into a great offensive rhythm. They need to step it up big in the second half to cut into this lead.
That's it for now as the second half just about ready to go.
Jordan.
You know, the first half, what a thing of beauty. He was just living in the lane.
How special is it, Greg?
Nets trail by 9. So for Chicago right now, they got Pippen. Williams is out there with Kidd. Then it's Johnson, and it's Jordan in a fishing guard. Here's Kidd, Splitter, and it's slammed in by Splitter.
And that's a shot Splitter has hit consistently throughout his career. Your defense has got to be smarter. You can't give him that in rhythm.
It was beautiful the first time, but Under Armour showing us the replay and that tremendous alley-oop again. Another Unleash Chaos moment.
And that's how you want to come out of the locker room. I'm fired up.
Absolutely perfect start to the half, setting the tempo right away with an easy opportunity at the cup.
Here's Van Horn, and a great assist by Kidd as that one goes in. Van Horn's got his third basket of the night, but drive by Jordan.
They barely needed other contributions. This lead has been built through his offense.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. He's up the pick, dishes it to Splitter. Knocked away, and taken away by Johnson. Here's Jordan.
Oh! Lord have mercy.
Holy goodness.
That was beautiful. Timeout call, the Nets.
God, the interior defense has been horrific.
Absolutely no rim protection whatsoever. At this point, the other team is walking all over them on the inside.
Splitter sets a screen. Here's Kidd, an easy layup after coming off the bench. Kidd's got 6 points.
Marvel starts the second half, 3-for-3.
Here's Jordan. Rebounded by the Nets. Splitter's got his 6th rebound on the night. Jordan with the bucket.
Bitch.
Well, guys, his scoring has been maybe the biggest factor in building this lead. And he's got plenty of energy left.
Here's Kidd. Good team by Williams.
Yeah, but they're 3-of-4 to start the second half.
Woo!
Oh my God.
That's how you attack. Wow.
How'd he do that?
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane, dog.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime. And again, Chicago running the court in transition. Count that bucket. He has 6.
Well, that's 3 of their last 5 baskets in transition.
Kidd kicks to Splitter. down low. Here's Van Horn. That one a little long. The Bulls leading by 14. Here's Jordan. Good, it's Johnson with the assist that time. Johnson's got 6 assists in the game.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
I'll tell you, you got to admire the energy. This guy really wants to put this one away.
Martin, the pass to Kidd over Johnson. No good. They had a chance to end the run there.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Here's Williams. He can't get that one. Good work defensively by Martin. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
New Jersey making a switch here. Scalabrini's checked in. And Chicago also making a switch. Caspi's checked in. Johnson over to help. And it's going to be out of bounds. New Jersey will retain possession. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for the ball. Johnson, wide open, he fires. Misses the deep three-point attempt. It's deflected. So it looks like the Nets will retain possession here. Richard Jefferson, he's checked in for the Nets. McCray's checked in for the Bulls.
Hey, yo, Richard.
Off the screen, and it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut down now to just 12 points with the basket from Van Horn. Johnson kicks to Caspi, fires from deep. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist. Johnson's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Passes it to Martin. Ball's not loose. From deep, Jordan buries the long-range jumper. Jordan's got 13 points here in the second half alone.
Yeah, how about the percentage they're shooting from beyond the arc here?
Timeout.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey. You see Michael Jordan really having a great game.
I think one of the things on the top of the list in this timeout discussion has got to be the amount of room they're giving him to operate. You've got to get more bodies on him to try to disrupt his rhythm.
Some changes for Chicago. Purdue, he's checked in for King. Williams comes in for McCray. And Armstrong subbed in for Johnson. Just 5 to shoot. Takes the turnaround J. Kidd, good. Kidd's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Oh, the turnaround jumper. That was just beautiful.
Jordan can't get it to go. Nets trail by 16. That one is good from Van Horn.
Defensively, this is what you know. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
Well, you want to slow this man's roll right now if you're the defense, because you've got to make somebody else beat you. He's cooking right now.
Here's Armstrong. A shot off that time, and it's New Jersey the other way. Fires, high post, and it's good off the back rim and in. Van Horn's got 14 points.
What a fantastic game he's had on the offensive end, and only his teammates could keep up.
Armstrong kicks to Jordan, and he could not get that one to go. Lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2. That one on Jefferson. The Bulls have shot 75% of the line tonight, going 3 for 4. The first one falls. Some changes for Chicago. King comes in for Will Perdue, and Person subbed in for Williams. There's 57 seconds left in the third quarter. Out in the screen, there's a screen. The feed to Scalabrini. Outside Jefferson. Here's Kidd. And it's Chicago with the rebound. They led by as many as 18 points. Caspi with the bucket. He has 7.
Well, mouse in the house. He recognizes the size advantage and goes right to the rim. Good aggressive play.
It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Van Horn, and again, New Jersey with the triple.
And really, the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring him back.
Woo! He's done that one, so he'll shoot 2 here. That one on Jefferson.
Shot, gentlemen. 2.
The Bulls have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6.
You know what it is. You know exactly what it was.
And the first one at the line is good. New Jersey making a switch here. And so Jordan nails both of them. 9 seconds left to play in the third. James, the pass to Van Horn. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. James has got 4 assists now tonight.
The defense has no answer for him right now.
And not so fast.
Yes, sir.
The officials are going to check that shot again and make sure they got it right before we go to the fourth.
And the footage relayed to the officials from the replay center in Secaucus, I think he got it off in time. The replay leaving little doubt.
Well, they're going to switch the call. There is no doubt, and looking at the replay, that he got it off in time.
Well, if they decide to take another look at it, I know some folks don't like how replay slows the game down and interrupts the flow, but when you have it there, you've got to get it.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls with a sizable lead.
Get that shit out of here.
They're ahead 16 points. They've excelled in the court. They're transitionary in this matchup, but we'll see how much things change. Chicago with the ball, 16-point lead. You got Jason Kidd. Jefferson is out there with Martin. And it's James in at the one. So that's the Nets 5. Back to King. Shot clock at 5. Martin with the block. It's Jefferson with the drive. Great D that time from Jordan.
Oh, great effort there. That's how you defend the paint.
Well, that's just stellar interior defense. You can't ask for anything more than that.
Jordan against Kidd. Outside, Martin. Good ball movement here by New Jersey. And stolen by Jordan. Shot from 12. Second shot opportunity. The second effort. Kenyon Martin comes up with the rebound. Martin's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Got a hand on it, and they're able to recover. Kicks it out to James. Here's Van Horn, and finally they hit one. Van Horn's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for New Jersey. The Bulls leading by 14. Jordan, the pass to King. Back to Jordan.
Bitch.
I'll tell you, such a tremendous rhythm to that sequence. Great player movement, great ball movement on the lead pass.
So for the Bulls. Williams has checked in for Cartwright. Pippen comes in for Caspi. And it's Johnson in for Armstrong.
Watch Kidd.
Kidd dishes the splitter. Back to Kidd. Splitter sets a screen. Van Horn. Here's Martin, flanking it by the D, fights to the rim for the layup.
He doesn't let that possession go to waste, Kev. He's going to feed on those second chance opportunities. Boy, that's pretty work.
Here's King, and that's good. A nice job in the glass as they pick up 2 on the second effort.
He just punishes you on the backboard. I mean, it's pretty deflating for a team trailing big and still giving up second chance opportunities.
Yo, I think he senses a team on the ropes and he's looking to put them away. That killer instinct is shining through once again.
Kevin showing off some terrific ball handling.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, Cup Man is going for the jugular.
Kid against Johnson. Turn around Jay. Here's Martin. Pass to Kittles. Fires the 3. Chicago grabs the miss. Williams has got 6 rebounds now in the game. Martin with the jam.
Exceptional play across the board. I love their tenacity. Just piling it on at this point.
You know, the beauty is it hasn't just been offense, right? It's been the defensive end as well. They're firing on all cylinders right now.
And there's a 3-second violation.
An All-Star Week, a fan favorite certainly to us. We all love it as broadcasters, as fans. But are there any changes you'd like to make in any event or the weekend overall?
Well, I think one thing that would be fascinating to me is to see the best players, for instance, the Klay Thompsons, the Steph Currys, those people, the best shooters in the league, participate in that particular three-point contest. Think back to Larry Bird when he walked in the locker room and said, who's coming in second tonight? Like, those are great. We can't get enough of our stars. I'd like to see the stars participate in at least one event, Kevin.
Good thoughts. And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal. First free throw is good. And so Jordan nails both of them. They're getting beat up pretty badly out there.
I don't care what anybody says. You can't keep the status quo. If it ain't working, you got to make some changes.
Good on the shot.
Boy, that's how to do it. Just go strong. Don't settle for a jump shot when the defense is flat. Good night. You know, they continue to feed him the ball, and he keeps delivering. The leading scorer in this one.
Finish the split. Got a piece of it, and taken away by Johnson. Jordan inside, over Kittles. Here's King, stolen away. Here's Chicago. They're on a 12-4 run right now.
Indicative of what we've seen tonight. One team being the aggressor, the other failing to react.
Right, really a disappointing effort on the defensive end. Not offering any challenge at all at the cup.
Pippen kicks to Johnson. Kidd grabs the board.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him.
Hits the three-point bomb.
I'll tell you, the feed puts him in prime position to convert. The assist was where it needed to be.
Chicago calls timeout. They're ahead by 21. 1:53 left to play here in the fourth. And now we've got a moment for our Jordan player of the game, Michael Jordan.
Hey, guys, no doubt who our pick was going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
And as the star of this team, he knows he's going to be the object of the crowd's anger. Left in the game. Here's Person. He dishes it to Armstrong. Lets it go with a three. Kittles grabs the board. In transition, here come the Nets. Not loose. Here's Person. Launches a three. It's good from long range.
Boy, the D just not quite close enough to prevent that three. I mean, you can't give him that kind of space.
Here's the screen. McCullough gets screen on Armstrong. James, the pass to McCullough. Doesn't go that time. Over to the left wing. Bulls moving the ball around for three. Barbosa, and again it's the Bulls from deep.
Running up the score, showing no mercy.
At this point, they're completely overwhelming them. The opposition looks totally defeated.
Out left to the wing. Here's Person. From outside, off the mark.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Here's James. The jumper from the free throw line is good. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Barbosa to the middle and stolen by McCullough. Here's Kittles. Finishes the trick with a slam.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there. But I can say it was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, and he was so quick to break on that when he read the play.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alder, this
saying thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.